Hey guys, how are you? I hope you're fine. Today, I'll tell you how to download Mirror Clash, which you know that Mirror Clash, this is an hack mode of Clash of Clans. Many YouTubers say that they download Clash, but actually that's fake. They're just showing and they're going into Mirror Clash, and today I'll tell you pure how to download Mirror Clash. So let's get. I'll not open because I have some my time charger is too less. Next time I'll open it. So at first you have to download an application called Opera Mini. Go in that. Okay, you're right here. Let's go. Do download download 3 MIRO Mirror CLSH Clash. Now you will go to the third option. Go to the first option, sorry. Click this version Mirror Clash. Yeah, this is 100%. Now you can see it's written download. Keep in this download option. It will be downloaded in each one. Now give me the download APK. Now you'll see 999. This kind of MBs will come. 9.11. That something will come. And please believe me, in the name of Allah, I am telling. I have some internet problem, but this browser Opera Mini works in some Wi-Fi. Maybe it works, but we'll also go in it. If there's a load again, that means that I don't have enough. My net have some problem. Okay, we'll go inside and check is this real or not. It will be done in 2 minutes. So see you after 2 minutes. Completely, it's 49 seconds. Yeah, it's being 12 seconds. 6, 7, 8. 1 second. Not unsolved. And the miracle is this. It looks like this way. So it's true promise, guys. I'll not tell you a lie. Mirror Clash. This picture is like this. Like, yeah, they open Clash of Clans, but yes, you can see Mirror Clash. So let's go in. Okay. Now maybe I need problems.
Faster.
Oh, sorry guys, I have net problem, but I'm sure it will work in your mobile, my mobile also, because if the net connection is good. Okay guys, thank you for watching my video. Hope you subscribe and share, like, and also remember Mirror Clash. And where's me? Where's that? Yes, and Miro Clash and Real Clash of Clans is 100% different things. So, thank you, bye.